I've been preparing for this for 24 years. Getting up early each day definitely feels like a sacrifice at times, but hopefully I win gold at the end. When I run, it's not just for me, it's for my friends and family, and most importantly, for my organ donor. Their gift gave me my second chance at life.
And thanks, Australia, for discussing organ and tissue donation.